The song is called Canadian Graffiti, by the way. Sort of a joke that, well, you know, Canadians are known for being extremely nice, which it could be worse. You could be known as gun-wielding assholes like Americans. And there was a tour that I was doing where I drove into Canada and the first thing you saw was this bridge, and the graffiti on the bridge said, "Have a nice day." Whereas in America, it would say something probably pretty horrible. And then I was in a bar, in a punk rock bar in Vancouver, and this kind of nasty punk bar, and I went in the bathroom, and again, where in America, it would probably have a racial slur or a phone number suggesting something. It just said Toy Story 3 was okay. That was like the worst they could come up with. And I just pictured some guy going and being like, "That's pretty harsh, you know? Clean it up."